Hi guys, so today I'm gonna tell you a story about a princess and a unicorn. Once upon a time, there was a princess that's named Lolita. Hi, I'm right over here. She was a strong and brave girl. And she had a unicorn named Cottontail. They liked to play in the field. One day, when they were playing in the field, what came up? There was a big and scary giant. And then, Lolita and Cottontail got to run back to the palace, and then Lolita got in the palace to go to the king's throne to ask if he could let Lolita defeat the giant. King, could I defeat the giant? He said, no. But when Lolita said, I could do it. And then I know I can. And then finally the king said yes. And then she got her bows and arrows to defeat the giant. Let me just put it on. And then they run and run, and then when they almost got to the cliff to get to defeat the giant, what came up? There was a big and heavy rain. There was storms, lightnings, and especially wind. Wow, that's a heavy rain. I can't even take that rain. And then Lolita said, don't be scared, Cottontail. And then when the rain finally stopped, they finally got to the cliff to defeat the big scary giant. Ow. And then finally they wanted to defeat. And then the giant fell to a cliff. And then said the giant, help me, Lolita. Okay, I'll help you if only you can leave the village.
Okay, I'll leave the village if you help me.
And then Lolita helped him up. And then the giant left the village. And then all the citizens are safe and happy because of Lolita and Cottontail. The end. Bye.